My feeling was once you move within the right circles or you are a wealthy, well-to-do person, yes, he dealt with you as if Eisnish was a personal bank. For the normal person out in the street, they would have to go through the normal processes.
Olivia Green worked as a home loan supervisor at Nationwide. To speak to us, she's broken a confidentiality agreement she signed when settling an unfair dismissal claim against the society earlier this year. For 8 years, she acted as Mr. Fingleton's right-hand woman in lending. It was different strokes for different folks.
I met numerous customers alongside Mr. Fingleton who wanted loans for various reasons. These loans would have been fast-tracked. The deal would have been just agreed in that room alongside myself, the customer, and Mr. Fingleton. And basically, customer would be given a loan offer and be paid out the mortgage within a very short period of time, and I might not have been in receipt of anything more than photo ID and a utility bill. No income verification, current account statements, etc. I would not have received.